Okay. Wow. All right. Man, that came out of nowhere. Where are we headed?
Stupid machine! Access encrypted files!
What the heck is wrong with Cadence health?
No, I don't want to review protocol!
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
Access encrypted files. No, I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust.
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
Freaking heck. Come! Hot blasted.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or
please contact your supervisor.
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else. Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of Subject Species 37, the Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on Species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope control group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
So that's why they were acting weird.
We should contact Joker.
Joker! Come in, Joker. Damn it! That field's blocking us.
We need to drop that field and get back to Zeus Hope.
VI, what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their arrival.
I want to know about Exogeni Corporation.
Exogeni Corporation is at the forefront of human expansion in the new galactic economy, funding colonial development and securing resource rights to ensure our progress as a species. Further inquiries regarding company policy may be directed to Consumer Information Services during regular business hours.
Who's in charge here? Who organized the research?
All decisions about local resource analysis and acquisition are made by on-site management, deferring to the board of directors only when seasonal quotas are missed or exceeded. Individual employee records are confidential.
Tell me about the Thorian.
Species 37 was discovered several weeks ago when a small team was infected with spores while examining ruins near the Zeus Hope outpost. The outpost was quarantined immediately, and study of the infection began. Within 21 days, 58% of colonists exhibited altered behavior. Within 28 days, 85%.
What's the size of this thing?
The Thorian appears to be a diffused creature. Its cognitive abilities are centered in large nerve bundles, but it received data from kilometers of meandering tendrils. We have discovered bundles approximately 1 meter in diameter, but these seem insufficient to coordinate the massive sensory potential it possesses. It may simply process such stimulation slowly, or perhaps there is a nerve cluster of a greater magnitude we have not yet encountered.
Is it intelligent? Can I reason with it?
The Thorian does not exhibit the focused behavior of a predator. The release of spores is an act of survival, not aggression. It does trigger advanced behaviors in the humans it enslaves, but we have yet to discover whether it recognizes or is capable of recognizing humans as more than tools. It is sufficiently alien as to defy classification at this time.
Do you know how the creature controls its slaves?
The will subversion manifests as intense pain if directives are ignored. The effect is severe enough that subjects are soon conditioned against even minor thoughts of rebellion. Observation suggests the Thorian views its thralls in a utilitarian way. Care is apparently taken to avoid injuring them, much as a craftsman avoids damaging his tools. As long as no action is taken against the creature's objectives, the subjects are free to pantomime a normal existence until specifically tasked with something.
Where's the center of this thing?
The Thorian is present as a weave of tendrils across much of the lower surface of Pharos. Observation of enslaved subjects suggests there may be key clusters that are tended by thralls. Unfortunately, direct observation of Species 37 is limited, or non-existent.
Please access my personal files.
Elizabeth Bainham, Research Assistant, Biomedical Division. Security Level 4 Exemption. You are currently under probation due to disagreements with management over established company policy. These sanctions may be lifted if your next evaluation is more agreeable.
What triggered the probation?
You were marked as combative about the operations of the Zeus Hope Project, specifically regarding the handling of the infected colonists. As a result, you were tasked with monitoring the safety of the colonists for the duration of the observation.
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
Saren sent Geth to destroy an alien form known as the Thorian. Why Saren wants this parasitic plant creature's story is still unclear, but has evidently taken control of most of the colonists back at Zeus Hope. That's what's going on there. So we have to move this force field off. take the Geth force field down in order to warn the Normandy about the Thorian. Disabling or destroying one of those claws might do the trick. Every day then.
Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
Maybe we can swat it off. One of these claws has to have a weak spot.
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
Hey, if they're looking for God, I'd be happy to speed them on their way. Situation falls under the shoot on sight category.
Okay, come back here.
I think this situation falls under the shoot on sight category.
Yeah. So we need to find a weak spot. Geth are too large to be disabled defense. Find the Geth ship's primary claw. Figure out a way to destroy it. Primary claw.
is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
Hey, if they're looking for God, I'd be happy to speed them on their way.
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
Hey, if they're looking for God, I'd be happy to speed them on their way.
Come back here. No. You gotta blow that crystal. I have no idea what's going to happen once I shoot this thing.
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
Hey, if they're looking for God, I'd be happy to speed them on their way.
Contact the force field, why can't...
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
Hey, if they're looking for God, I'd be happy to speed them on their way.
So maybe I can go back to that force field now and go through that door. Oh. Got company.
Take him out!
Over here. Oh, what in the world is this? So. Thank you. I doing with this gun in my hand?
Watch out!
I'm on it.
our shields!
Come on, check it out! What is going on?
All targets down.
Watch out!
Shields down. I've lost shields!
Over there.
Shields disabled. ECM is high.
think we got him, Commander.
This place almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
Hey, if they're looking for God, I'd be happy to speed them on their way.
Thank you.
Same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking. What do you make of this, Commander? Looks like a containment lab.
Whatever. We just need to find a way to break even one claw, and that ship is out of here.
Sure. door to the shell bay is fried again. Works fine if PSI is 30 or lower. Safety shut off, kicks in, the PSI goes below 34 P5. Shuttle base fried.
Right. The door out will be open now. We can head back and deal with this Thorian thing. Wow, that got the job done.
Damn. I'd like to have seen the face on their pilot when that thing toppled.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
Okay,